custody after being accused of stealing a car and being found with a handgun. Thursday, IMPD says they saw a stolen car near East 25th Street and Hillside Avenue on the near northeast side. They tried to pull that suspect over, but they drove off. The teen eventually crashed and tried to run away. The teen was later arrested. Officers say they found this loaded handgun with an extended magazine in the vehicle. The county prosecutor is now reviewing this case. A death